queen would receive sacrifices from the people of Egypt. She would repay them with the song you just heard. But ever since the late 18th century, there have been no sacrifices until